And it didn't save my progress. This is the RPG Chick. This is South Park, the Stick of Truth. And...
Man the gate! Don't let them through! Give us the stick, humans! Fuck you, Drow Elf! Come and get it! Clyde, guard the Stick of Truth while we defend the fortress! Aye, aye! Aye, aye! We're not playing pirates, Clyde!
I gotta do this all again.
This is your chance to prove yourself. Hold off the asshole elves and all mine!
Oh, I wanted to talk to Butters, not... Okay.
You kids be careful now.
I got a friend request from Mrs. Cartman.
My Eric certainly has a lot of little playmates. He's such a friendly boy.
Hmm. Yeah, huh? Can I raid your fridge? No, I can't raid your fridge. We have to go there. Okay. Boop. New message from Clyde. Well, I was cursing us out. Things were fine until you showed up. I'll get you back for this, I swear. Hey! I didn't do anything. I actually...
We're allowed to go into the street. It's such an open world, our parents don't want us getting hurt.
Open world. We helped him! Can't go in the street. Rats! Owie. Am I hitting them? They're hitting me. Crap. Okay, guess we can't go that way. Alright. Wrong thing. I got used to the way I set my keys up. Hey! Who are you?
The Wizard King says I'm too ginger to be one of the humans, but Paladin Butters lets me be his squire on the sly.
Paladins seek justice for all races!
If you ever need your horse reshoed, let me know. If you ever need your horse reshoed, let me know.
I love this theme. It's actually got really good music. It's just... They need to allow people to rebind keys and save the game where they want to. Checkpoints. What are we playing? A first-person shooter? With Butter's house? Certain Mystiflow friends will give you special summoning tokens.
Behold! The residents of Butter's the Merciful!
Canada Channel presents the Queen Sisters, Catherine and Katie Queen, two Toronto girls who love shooting air.
Inspector Butter's badge. Belong to the investigator who solved the mystery of the White Swallow. Pullable finger action. Hello, parental unit.
By Butters really is a very sweet boy. I hope you'll treat him as you would a normal child. You'll like it here.
Normal child.
The air is fresh, and there's always something to do to take your mind off things you wish had never happened.
Well, what I wish had never happened.
You'll like it here. The air is fresh, and there's always something to do to take your mind off things you wish had never happened.
USB drive. Gigabytes of cat pictures.
We must get back to the quest at hand, my lord.
No one cares.
This must be the new kid.
We're playing, Dad.
Good for you. You Facebook me right away if Butters does something he should be grounded for.
I'm sure he'd appreciate that.
Butters, I hope you're teaching this new kid how to be popular.
I sure am, Dad.
Butters, I hope you're teaching this new kid how to be popular.
I sure am, Dad.
I love the way Terrence laughs. Just taking off your stuff. All your stuff. DMV literature? Counter on the upper right tab tells you how many friends you need before your next perk. So what should we take? Maximum health looks good. Take growing boy. Yes. Just looking around your house. Stotch's garage key. Well, I guess that's a good thing to have. You accepted the government into your heart. Mahalo rewards card. Only truly rewarding for Native Hawaiians. Screwdriver. Both tightens and loosens screws. It does at that. Pink dye. Oh, by the way, guys, I sold a bunch of stuff, like the rusty pipe. While I was playing the game over again this episode. What was I looking for that I got? I forgot. Soap and a rope. Butter's creamy goo. Do I want to know what that is? Not a healing potion. The rope provides a secure grip and reduced risk of rectal violation. Funny. I don't feel like doing the toilet thing. Well, maybe I should. Would it be different this time? I didn't do it fast enough. No! What the hell? Alright, let's try with the keyboard then.
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
Charming. Bill won't run.
Welcome to my room.
Thank you. I'll take stuff. I like looking at seeing what all this stuff is. Hawaiian ID card, registered to someone named Kiki. Raisins girl picture. Signed, so glad you came in. Everyone here is such a loser, but you seem really cool. Lexus.
Those are my minions. They help me punish society.
Chaos Lair key. Chin balls. Tap shoes. Some of this stuff must be going in other locations. Yeah, like here. Tap shoes, untouched ever since the incident. Star face paint, you're a big, bright, shining star. Puberty hit and your testicles have dropped from your chin. Chin balls. Stuff. The poop. Something. Is that that book I have? Boobs. Wait. I can't click on anything, I can just look. Very nice. Well, alright, so I've raided your entire house. Well, I haven't gone out the back way. Oh my god. I don't know if you guys can hear the TV. That's bad. Spoiled Clamato juice. I actually like Clamato. Believe it or not. Even more disgusting and likely to cause disease than drinking actual blood. Veal roll-ups. Ooh, store 40%. Chocolate. Ball of soda. Oh, nice visiting. I keep stopping. And that's not me. We're slowly making our way. Where are we? We are... Yeah, where the hell are we? Oh. Is this where we are? I guess so. Yeah, Butter's house. My house. Oh, I can go in the garage. And there's Cartman's house. I thought we were supposed to go to Token's house and two other houses. I guess Token first. Well, we're going around the long way. I want to collect everything I possibly can. I explore everything. Who knows? We might not be able to get into any of these other houses. Druid gloves. Wild, wacky action bike. I can't even use it. Almost impossible to steer and glows in the dark. Enchanted mittens for reverers of nature. Intimidating when balled into fists. Well, I can't use that. This mystic ring protects the little bit of finger that it covers. Okay. We can also go... Anything else to see? We got bangs. A boy's hairstyle with crop bangs. Alright. I'm stuck behind something. Alright, we'll continue on this way. Here it is. That's one of the chim Pokemons. I can't go that far. I thought I already had it. If I shoot that. Nice. Hold up. Hold up. Well, I guess red means I can shoot it. What? Psych? Maybe I was supposed to shoot the rats with the bow and arrow.
To get the stick of truth, we must recruit the Warriors Three.
The Warriors Three, yep. Token and two other people. Is this our house?
You can't expect me to pat you on the back just because you've made a few friends. As soon as you have a lot of friends, then I'll be proud.
Can't turn that on. He kicked us out, so we never really got to look around here. What did I grab? Fruit? What happened? God is there? Oh, can I go in this door? Nope. Just for show. Let's see what the fork says. May the fork be with you. Could poke out an eye. Oh. Eye black. $2. I want my $2. $2. Alright, let's get the hell out of here now. Laters. The mailbox opens. I like that. So I guess shooting something with your arrow is the same as hitting it, just if you can't reach it. Flag. Hello? That's hilarious. I gave him money just to go to the same place. See, when you see the teddy bear thing, that means there's a checkpoint. Uh-oh.
These lands hold many dangers, new kid. Yeah, you moved to the wrong realm.
Nice hair, douchebag.
You want some of this?
Thanks. Don't I get an extra attack when that happens? Oh, cool, I can control them. Healing touch abilities. Oh. Because we're in whatever mode, you know, training mode.
I have to go to the bathroom. That beat. I better wait a turn before I do any more healing.
On your buddy's turn, you can use an item or his quick action, and then attack. Too soon, yeah, I didn't see it flash. Ow.
Hey, look, you're bleeding!
Enemy attacks, items, and your own abilities can apply status effects. The examine screen. They just added that.
Causes. Let's go, asshole!
I'm reading this, jerk! Causes damage at the end of every turn, stacks up to 5 times.
It looks bad. Here, take some of this magic cure potion.
Cool.
Make sure you always carry a few potions. Just don't get grounded for raiding the apothecary's pantry like I do. I could use some goddamn poontang right now.
Stop dicking around!
Does that mean he's weak? Or this attack will be weak? I guess I mean he's weak. Pretty cool. Throw flowers over yourself. I deflected that, I believe.
Man, I could be watching TV right now.
Will that affect them in a column?
Me, are you?
They're not really standing in a column. Hurls his hammer at a single melee target, making them pissed off.
We're still doing this, right?
Mash A and D? I don't want to do
whose
that.
Turn is it?
Trying to figure out, yeah. They'll be left and right on my controller. Right in the butt. Too soon again. I guess because the hammer goes slowly. I only have one more cure potion. Use your revive potion to wake him up.
Hurry up!
He didn't eat the taco.
This sucks. Aw, motherfucker!
Oh no.
Man, I could be watching TV right now. Come on!
Yeah, that's it, little buddy.
I needed that. Too late. Damn arrows. This is tough. No, I want to heal himself. Damn it.
There you go, Al.
Can he not heal himself? I gotta get the hang of this.
Sorry about this.
Nice.
Nobody likes me.
Oh crap. Can I revive him?
We're still doing this, right?
I can't revive him.
Wait, whose turn is it?
Ah, ah, ah.
Cool.
I have to go to the bathroom.
I'll take this potion. Cash and revive potion, that's what we needed. So how do I heal Butters? Oh, he's already completely healed. 108? Or is that us? That's us. I don't know. Maybe just automatically heals?
Ow!
Torn cloak fragment. So you didn't mean to do that. Strength potion. And a Philip action figure. Realistically simulates a number of gastrointestinal disorders. Torn cloak fragment. A battle trophy torn from the body of defeated elf. Yes. And we got the revive potion, which is what we needed before. Now, in order to save our game, I guess it's been saved. Hold on. I'm looking for the, what do you call it? The teddy bear thing. Well, I haven't seen it yet. We got something else over here. Okay. You know what, I'm going to end off here. I'm not going to leave the game because I'm afraid we haven't saved. So I'm going to try to make some progress. I really don't like doing things over and over again. And that was a hard battle. So thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.